y'all. It's Renegade Biker 24, and I'm coming to you from Fayetteville, Arkansas, on my 2014 CTX 1300 from Honda Deluxe, and wanted to do a Motovlogger spotlight today on a Motovlogger that I think is she's a very, very good Motovlogger. She's an adventure rider, and if you all have not been to her channel, I will put the link in her description, or I'll put the link in the description box where you all can see her, and it's Wheels Not Heels, and she is pretty much an adventure rider. She goes out on her bike with her hubby, and they go driving around, and the latest video I seen was where she had met this interesting individual that had a lot of mobile, I guess you could call them mobile vehicles, and then he had this UFO. So, and he was giving rides in it. I'm not sure how you can get rides in a UFO when it's only built for one, but anyway, he's a very interesting character. But yes, I'd like to put a spotlight on the Motovlogger by the name of Wheels Not Heels, and wanted you all to check her videos out and see what you think of her. And I think she's a pretty cool Motovlogger in my opinion. And if you all would like to, like I said, check her out and just go from there. But anyway, this is Renegade Biker 24. And that's really all I have for you today. Just wanted to let y'all know about that Motovlogger, and if y'all can, check her out at her YouTube channel. Anyway, this is Renegade Biker 24, and we'll talk to y'all later.